The thyroid is minimally moderately hypokinetic and displays pronounced fibrotic changes. There are numerous hypokinetic areas which have irregular shape. None of the discrete areas fit to a nodule in pathological sense, but they represent more active foci of lymphocytic thyroiditis.